In this video, I'm going to show you a free VST plugin called Keyzone Classic, which offers 5 different piano sounds, including a grand piano, Rhodes Piano, and electric piano. This free plugin is available for both Windows and Mac and offers 9 different audio controls and effects. So in this video, I'm going to show you how the plugin works, demo its sounds, and show you how to install the plugin to save you time and help you decide whether or not you want to install this plugin. Hey music creators, I'm Mark V at hiphopmakers.com, a website that finds the best free plugins, software, and samples to help music creators create. Keyzone Classic is a free VST plugin by Bitsonic, which is available for both Windows and Mac. This plugin is very easy to use and has a clean user interface. At the top, you can see what instrument is currently selected. If you click the name, you can see the other available options. This plugin offers a variety of audio effects and controls such as reverb, detune, ADSR controls, and more. You can use your computer mouse to drag the knob or sliders to adjust the audio controls. So let's check out the sounds. First, I'm going to drag up and down the key so you can hear the different sounds and samples, and then play the instrument so you can get a better idea of the sound quality. Check the time code to jump to the different audio presets. Thank you. So those are all the available sounds. Now I'm going to show you how to install the plugin in FL Studio and GarageBand on Mac. Here are the steps to install Keyzone Classic in FL Studio. I'm on a Mac computer, so if you're using Windows, the process may be a little different. I also recommend having FL Studio closed when you're installing new plugins. So I've already downloaded the plugin to my desktop. I downloaded the audio unit version of the plugin. The plugin comes as a PKG file for Mac. If you try to open the PKG file, you may get a warning message that says you cannot install the app because it's from an unidentified developer. I'm gonna click OK. To override the warning message, hold Command on your keyboard, right-click the PKG file, and click Open. Click Open. Follow the installation process. Continue, install, enter your password, close. Now open FL Studio. At the top, click Add. Click Manage Plugins. You wanna make sure you have the components folder checked. Now click Find Install Plugins. This will search your computer for plugins. This may take a minute. In the search input, type Keyzone. You can see the plugin appear here. I'm gonna click the star icon to favorite it. If the plugin doesn't appear for you, you may need to restart your computer and click Find Install Plugins again. I'm gonna close this window. I'm gonna click Add. You can see Keyzone Classic here. I'm gonna click it. The first time opening, it may take a while. And you can see the plugin working here. You can click this arrow to change the sound. And that's how you install Keyzone Classic in FL Studio. Here are the steps to install Keyzone Classic in GarageBand. So I've already downloaded the plugin to my desktop. I downloaded the audio unit version of the plugin. The plugin comes as a PKG file for Mac. If you try to open the PKG file, you may get a warning message that says you cannot install the app because it's from an unidentified developer. I'm gonna click OK. To override the warning message, hold Command on your keyboard, right-click the PKG file, and click Open. Click Open. Follow the installation process. Continue, install, enter your password, close. Now you need to restart your computer for the plugin to appear in GarageBand. To restart, go to Apple, click Restart. And I like to check this alert window that says Reopen Windows when logging back in. And click Restart. Once you have restarted your computer, open GarageBand. To use the plugin in GarageBand, click the plus icon to add a new track. Click Software Instrument. Click Create. The track is currently selected. Click the arrow next to Plugins. Where you see the blue icon, click the arrows. And there you see Keyzone Classic. The plugin may take a minute to load. And now you can see the plugin working right here. Just a heads up, it has crashed off and on for me, but it does work. And you can use your mouse or MIDI controller to play the plugin. So now you know how the plugin works and how it sounds. If you found this video helpful and it saved you some time, please hit that like button to let us know that it helped. Also, please consider subscribing to the YouTube channel for more videos of free plugins, music samples, and software for music creators. And next, check out these other videos for more free music resources.